This particular topic is actually very interesting. You all are, you know, senior people, and the way we are going on a hiring spree, very soon you guys will be very frequently being engaged for the interviewing sessions. So this is in anticipation of your engagement for the future hirings. And to my mind, if you don't get the hiring right, the foundation you lay is a faulty one. Mere liye bahut zaruri hai ki jab main kisi ko evaluate kar raha hota hun, I'll try and check the sense of humor as well. Because if somebody doesn't have a sense of humor, that's a serious problem, man. Because that means that the guy is too serious about himself. He's too serious about his job, and he takes things just bit too seriously. And I don't think that the life is that important to be taken that seriously. Just try and be relaxed. Agar main kahun ke ek graduate aata hai from IB Karachi, to ek obvious bias ho jayega, because I know that institution well, and you know, I probably tend to go fall to more towards him or her than perhaps any other institution, because I know that institution well, or koi other wise reason nahi hai. Question here is obviously bada obvious question hai ki ye aap assess kaise karenge ki wo team player hai ya nahi hai. I think that's ek to uske aapko do teen cheeze, ek to body language badi important hoti hai when you are doing the interview. You aap log backbone hai, aap log future ke leaders hain. हम लोगों ने तो विद द पैसेज ऑफ टाइम बढ़ जाना आगे, और बढ़ना भी चाहिए, ये ना हो कि हम ब्लॉकेट करके बैठ जाए. बट यू गाइस हैव टू रन दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फ्रेंकली. हम लोगों ने तो यूं ही आके तकरीरें करके वापस चले जाना. द रियल वर्क यू गाइस आर डूइंग, सो कीप इट अप.